How to recover Facebook deleted conversation. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Facebook on your device. Then click on three lines at the top right corner of your screen. Then click on the gear icon at the top right corner of your screen, which will lead you to this page. Click on Account Center at the top. After you click on Account Center, you will find different options. Scroll down and click on Your Information and Permissions. After that, in here, simply click on Export Your Information. After you click on Export Your Information, you will find this kind of screen. In here, click on Create Export at the top. Then click on Export to Device, which is the first option. Then click on Customize Information. In here, select Messages and press on Save at the bottom. After you've saved this, you will find this kind of screen again. Click on Start Export. After it's exported, you will find it in your mail. And you can simply click on the file and you will find all the deleted conversation. And this is how to recover Facebook deleted conversation. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic, comment below. Thank you for watching.